Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. Today, let me show you how to scan your vaccination card with your iPhone and create a shortcut that will bring it up on your screen with just one tap. MacMost is brought to you thanks to a great group of more than 1,000 supporters. For more information, go to MacMost.com/Patreon. There, you could read more about the Patreon campaign, join us, and get exclusive content and course discounts. So we may eventually have digital vaccine passports where you can show your vaccine status on your iPhone using perhaps Apple Wallet or a specific app on your iPhone. Until then, it can be handy to scan it and have it available on your iPhone instead of carrying the card around with you. So first, let's scan the card. So you just want to put your card on some sort of regular flat surface so you can easily scan it with your iPhone. Then in your iPhone, to scan, go to the Files app. In there, you can scan documents by clicking the three dots button at the top. Now, I've gone to the top level of Browse here on my iPhone so I can see iCloud Drive on my iPhone and things like that. If you're down inside of a folder, well, that's okay too, but the scan is going to go directly there. Being at this top level will then prompt you to save it to a specific location. So to scan, tap this three dots button here to perform an action. And then you scan documents. And then you should position your iPhone directly above the card. And when it gets a good read on it, it should automatically take the image. Now you can tap the Save button here at the bottom. And it will prompt you where to save it. Here we're going to save it in the Shortcuts folder. That will give us easy access to it when we create a shortcut to show it. So in the Shortcuts folder, I'm going to rename this document so that it has a name that makes sense. And then tap Done. And then I'm going to hit Save. And now it's saved there. If I look in iCloud Drive now and I look in my Shortcuts folder, I may see various other things there. But there's the vaccination card. And I can tap it and it will bring it up. So I already have a way to show it on my iPhone, but let's make it a lot easier to show it. After all, you don't want to be fumbling around trying to find your Files app and then getting to the Shortcuts folder to bring it up. So next, let's go into the Shortcuts app. If you don't have the Shortcuts app, you can get it for free from the App Store. It's Shortcuts by Apple. And now let's go into All Shortcuts here and then hit the plus button to create a new shortcut. And we'll add an action. And the first thing we want to do is get a file. So we'll search for File and we're going to use Get File. And then we're going to use Get File, Service iCloud Drive, Show Document Picker. No, we don't want it to show that. Instead, we want to give a specific path. So we'll click here and we'll type the name of that file. Well, now, when we get to this point, we want to make sure we have the exact file name. So I'm going to go back to the Files app. And there's the file there. I'm going to tap and hold it and then Info. And under Info, I can see the exact file name is vaccination space card.pdf. So let's go back to the Shortcuts app and complete this by typing .pdf. Make sure that the file name is exactly as you have it, else this won't work. Now let's add another action after this. And this one, we're going to show the result. So I'll look for View and we can use Quick Look or Show Result. Let's do Quick Look. And now you can see Quick Look is going to show the file, the result from this in Quick Look. Let's test this out with the plus button here. And we can see there it shows the vaccination card. Great. So now let's save this. So I'm going to go up here. I'm going to give it a name. And then I'm going to tap here to assign it an icon. So let's give it a glyph, something that makes sense. I use this little I button here. I can give it a color that makes sense. And done. And then add to home screen. And we'll give it a name. And we'll call it the same thing. And add. And then we'll tap done. And done again. We can see here it is in the Shortcuts app. But we want to access it from the home screen. So here in the home screen, it's actually on the last page, is the Show Card button. I'll tap that and you can see it instantly brings up the vaccination card. And if I tap it again, you can see it even takes it full screen. And if I turn my iPhone to the side, you can see it actually displays it even larger and I can easily tap and scroll up and down. So it's easy for anyone to be able to look at my vaccination card, or at least the scan of it, on my iPhone. So of course you can use this for anything that you can scan in. You can scan in other forms of ID or other cards or just bits of information for yourself. Now an official asking to see this information may not accept the picture of it on your iPhone. So it varies from situation to situation. But it certainly is better to have these documents with you as scans on your iPhone with easy access rather than not having them at all. And scanning documents is a good idea in general because sometimes it's useful just to have a scan with you and not have to bring out the original. For instance, a lot of times when you need your passport, you just need to get a number or some other piece of information from it. You don't need to actually show it to somebody. And it's a lot more convenient to bring that up on your iPhone rather than digging around for the passport wherever you have that stored. Plus, of course, when you want to replace something like, say, a passport, it's very valuable to have a copy or a scan with you. This is something they may ask for when trying to issue a replacement for you. Hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, click the thumbs up button below to let me know. I publish new tutorials each weekday. Hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out.